Gentlemen, boys and girls, we're happy to welcome you to our
elementary production.
Their elementary production this year, Shaking Up Santa. We're glad you're here. I hope you enjoy yourself. I want to thank these elementary teachers, the lower elementary, Miss Noggle, Miss Mankin, Miss Brenda Coy, and Miss Holt, and with some help with Debbie Allen. Thank all of them for their hard work. I want to especially thank you mothers and others who have helped in making these costumes and getting us ready for this production. So enjoy yourself and Merry Christmas to you.
Thank you. don't know what to do.
Pizza, you've been on dad for 6 months. Have you lost 1 pound?
In fact, it looks like you gained 10 pounds.
Did it ever occur to you that some of us weren't meant to be shaped like string beans? People like Santa and me, food is not just a basic buying, a total life experience.
Well, it looks like both of you have been experiencing a lot of life lessons.
I wouldn't even care about the stud if you hadn't got stuck in that chimney last year.
You don't want that happen again.
No way!
Santa, maybe you need more than a diet. You need proper exercise, and that means more than gyrating your job.
Proper exercise? What do you mean by proper exercise?
Well, there's jogging, weightlifting, jumping rope. There's lots of ways you can exercise.
Come on, Santa. The toys will show you how. As soon as they're finished with you, you'll be as fit as a fiddle.
Buried treasure caught. Louis D, you better come. good, or you're going to walk the plank.
Good ease, you're more like it means your claws, and you won't need a treasure map to find them.
He has the peanut butter cups in the pencil case.
Chocolate chip cookies have been carefully concealed in this dark area.
Dear, how could you?
That's not them, Mrs. Claus. We even dumped Doritos in the dollhouse.
All right, Dudley, is that everything?
Well, there is one last hiding place that Santa wants to keep under his hat.
Louie, please, no, not the, my.
For those emergency cravings, we always keep one of these right underneath Santa's cap.
You two have got to be separated, but how are we ever going to do it?
Wait, I know. How about turning Santa over to Betty and Bert the Blighty?
Betty and Bert the who?
Betty and Bert the Blighty. Haven't you seen the advertising on TV? Betty and Bert is wearing that drop 10 pounds in 2 weeks flat. Guaranteed to lose the weight for Betty and Bert to pay the price.
That sounds like just a plan. What do we have to lose?
Hopefully 50 pounds.
Y'all go help Santa pack. I'll see if I can get home alive.
Hello, this is Betty and Bert the Blighty. Tell everyone your bodies aren't business. I'm sorry, but nobody can take your call. Everybody's busy. We are busybodies, but if you'll hold the line, somebody will be with you as soon as possible. Beep. Hello, may I help you?
I hope so. We have a desperate situation here. Do you have an opening for my husband?
Let me see. We have an opening for the session that starts tomorrow. Is that too soon?
No, not at all. We'll have him there the first thing tomorrow morning.
That will be fine. May I have his name and address?
Yes, it is Mr. S. Claus, 8 Ranger Road, the North Pole.
Mr. S. Claus from the North Pole? Oh, I understand. Some people prefer not to give us a real name. Well, just last week we had 3 Santas and 1 haystack Calhoun. I'm sure he'll be in good company. I assume he'll be arriving by sleigh. See you tomorrow, Mrs. Claus.
See you then. But the last laugh will be on you, dearie.
Definitely.
C, in between meal nibbler.
That's one of my favorite pastimes.
Thanks.
some of your vital statistics. Be a dummy, come give me a hand with Jolly Old St. Nicholas.
Now, Shaky's in. I think he calls Dad Sparky all the time.
Never mind that, Bobby. We'll soon have him in top-notch condition. You check his blood pressure. Bertha, you check his reflexes. Ben, you get some ready for him to
animal?
A stuffed animal? Stuffed with what? cute, Santa. Real cute. Since when are teddy bears stuffed with M&Ms? That's it. Confiscate his sack.
Well, I guess that about does it.
Not quite. I'm afraid there's still a place we haven't checked. Santa, dear, we're inside. Wouldn't you like to take off the cap?
Please, please, no, not my cap.
Thank you.
asleep waiting for you. How come you're so late?
You must get cut from Ben Weapons' bodyguard.
Well, that can you and the pizza have a By the way, what's for dessert?
Tonight, Santa, we have a gourmet special.
Please be the thing of beauty and joy forever. If you hadn't been sneaking me this food for the past 3 weeks, I might have wasted away to nothing.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's dig in.
Santa, there's a mysterious odor coming from the hall. We're checking every room. Open up. Santa, we said open up.
Oh, no. What are we going to do? Quick, Chloe, Dee, you better get underneath there, too.
Santa, I said open up.
Hi, Patty, and come in, Bertha. How are you?
Don't sweet talk me, Santa. What's going on in here?
Sweet talk? Did you hear someone talking about sweets?
Unless you're wearing garlic Santa Claus, I said sweets, pepperoni pizza. Okay, hand over the goods.
Okay, Bertha, I guess you caught me red-handed. You sure know how to hurt a guy.
Santa, this is definitely a violation of our sacred rule. Thou shalt not eat pizza at Hell Haven.
But Betty, it was for those wild sudden cravings, those midnight snacks, those crazy...
I would have gladly given you a Christmas snack. Some good food.
Good food? Huh, Betty, I bet you've never experienced the joy of a jelly donut. The ecstasies of an eclair. The marvels of the Milky Way.
What? What was that?
Oh, I said, the pleasure of a pepperoni pizza.
I could have gladly given you a Sprout Sunday.
A Sprout Sunday birthday? You just don't understand.
You stick around here, you'll have you eat sprouts for the next 3 weeks.
I guess I'm just a failure. Mrs. Claus is going to be so disappointed in me.
Don't worry, Santa. When we get back to the workshop, things will all work out.
Work out. Please don't say that word. Let's just get out of here.
Santa, where are you? That man is impossible to deal with. Where can he be? Check the room. He's probably hiding.
Oh,
perfect just the way you are.
Santa, remember you always told us it's not how the size of the package or how beautifully it's wrapped, it's what's inside that counts.
Thank you. too much of anything isn't really good for a person. The Santa won't be coming back to the health center. From now on, I'll be in charge of the proper diet and the health center.
If this ever gets out, our reputation will be ruined.
Good pepperoni pizza.